it's not easy for you, but I hope we all understand how important it is.
На торжественной церемонии подведения итогов третьего международного архитектурно-дизайнерского конкурса «Золотой Трезини», конкурса, девиз которого «Архитектура как искусство». Сегодня нас ждут приветственные слова почетных гостей. Tonight, объявление победителей конкурса «Чудесная музыка», ну, а затем мы ждем вас на восьмом этаже, где уже приготовлено угощение. Отметим 350 лет со дня рождения Доменико Трезини. Ну, по плану. Сначала мы будем приглашать на сцену тех победителей, вручать им личные награды, которые смогли преодолеть все карантинные кордоны. Потом огласим список тех, кто победил, но не смог приехать. И в фильме о церемонии, который сейчас снимает компания «Строй Видео», будут ролики с их приветствиями. Эти ролики они нам пришлют. Ну что ж, теперь я приглашаю на сцену.
And now,
первого архитектора Петербурга, человека, в честь которого назван наш конкурс, сочного и швейцарского города Астана,
Доменико Трезини.
Signore e signore,
ladies and gentlemen, good evening to all of you and welcome.
Дамы и господа, добрый вечер всем вам и добро пожаловать.
Mi chiamo Domenico e sono architetto.
My name is Domenico and I'm an architect.
Ma come mai voi tutti avete mascherini sul viso? C'è la peste?
Why do you all wear masks on your faces? Is it the plague?
Corona cosa?
Corona what?
Corona что что?
Quest'anno ho compiuto 350 anni.
Yes, I just turned 350 years old. And what I get instead of best wishes? A new plug?
Ну вот, мне в этом году 350 лет исполнилось, а вы вместо того, чтобы меня поздравить, решили устроить новую чуму.
Allora. Ecco il mio consiglio.
So here's my advice.
Inviate la petizione a sua maestà imperiale
Send the petition to his imperial majesty Piotr Alexeyevich.
Ora quando nel
I recollect the year
1714 il nostro imperatore
1714 when our emperor by the grace of God
ha combattuto la pestilenza salvò la flotta russa della pestilenza.
He saved the Russian fleet from the plague by issuing a decree
contro la peste.
To fight it.
Ну тогда послушайте мой совет. Направьте челобитную его императорскому величеству Петру Алексеевичу. Вот как сейчас помню, в 1714 году он Божьей милостью избавил русский флот от мора, издав указ о борьбе с чумой.
In quel decreto c'era tutto. La quarantena, l'igiene, il distanziamento sociale.
The decree had it all. The quarantine, hygiene, social distancing, and the masks too. With one exception. Arbidol wasn't there.
Soltanto Arbidol non c'era. Beh, penso che forse giusto così.
Well, Arbidol wasn't there. Well, maybe that was right.
Allora, la pestilenza rimane tale, però l'architettura va avanti seguendo I suoi piani. Oggi premiamo I vincitori del terzo concorso.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the plug remains a plug, but the architecture goes on according to its own plans.
Senza stringere la mano e senza baciarsi. Vi prego.
Today we award the winners of the third competition that bears my name without removing the masks from our faces, without shaking each other's hands, and without kissing. Please don't kiss.
Не снимая повязок, не пожимая рук, и, пожалуйста, я вас умоляю, не целуюсь, не целуюсь.
Per caso Dopo la fine della pestilenza, dimenticate come baciarsi? Ve lo ricorderò. Noi ticinesi ne sappiamo qualcosa.
And if by any chance, when the blood goes away, you forget how to kiss, I will surely remind you. We Ticino people know very well how to do it.
Dovremmo trattenersi. Pietroburgo sa resistere. E io, il primo architetto di Pietroburgo, lo so bene.
In the meantime, we will have to resist, and the city of St. Petersburg know how to resist very well. And being the first architect of St. Petersburg, I know it very well too.
Premiate i migliori, e poi abbassate le mascherine e brindate alla mia salute e alla salute di chi è vicino a voi.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we will award the winners, then we will lower our masks and toast my health, and also the health of the people close to you.
Viva l'architettura! Viva Trezzini
d'Oro! Long live Petersburg! Long live the architecture! Long live Golden Trezzini!
Кто не знает или не узнал, бессменный исполнитель роли Трезини Сергей Аркадьевич Полотовский и заместитель председателя оргкомитета конкурса «Золотой Трезини» Мария Владимировна Борисова.
А теперь я прошу приветствовать на этой сцене председателя организационного комитета третьего
архитектурно-дизайнерского конкурса «Золотой Трезини» Павла Вадимовича
Чернякова. Павел Владимирович Черняков.
Ну что, мы проводим эту церемонию в условиях...
Okay, we're doing the ceremony in almost military conditions. Bullets are flying and bombs and the clinics are full and everybody says, are you going crazy? What kind of competition are you talking about?
Какая архитектура?
What architecture?
Какой еще Трезини?
What Trezzini?
А вот какой?
Yeah, I'll tell you. The third international architectural competition of architecture and design. 744 projects, 59 countries, 60 finalists. And if it's war, then we're the frontline culture brigade, arts brigade. Every general knows that if there's no morale, you cannot win the fight with a war. Every doctor knows. If there's no positive attitude with the patient, you can't really conquer the virus, win over the virus. So let's have this evening soiree dedicated to the Colonel Trezzini, and win over the virus, and let's all meet together 1 year from now on at the next ceremony. Then I cannot, in conclusion, I cannot but thank you, all partners of the competition, our military friends, brothers in arms, who helped us a lot. Thanks to the members of the jury and the selection committee who spared no time to pick all those different projects and many of them. And great personal thanks to Mikhail Piotrovsky, and there's no doubt that his support and his social weight became that good luck charm that helped Trezzini to really grow this year, not only stay afloat, but grow and become stronger. Thank you. The grand ceremony of the Third International Awards for Architecture and Design Golden Trezzini is open. And now let's listen to the greeting words of Mikhail Borisovich Petrovsky, who became the Honorable Chairman of the International Council of the competition. Dear friends, I'm very happy to be present here to greet the participants and the winners of the Trezzini Awards remotely. But you know that you can see things from afar. But there are some very good qualities still So I would like to once again to talk about the very idea, because there's this international spirit of St. Petersburg, and it's an international competition at the same time. And this is about our architectural policy, and it's a great symbol. But Trezzini was the first one who laid the cornerstone of the city and the architectural traditions of the city. He planned it. And he gave us the scale in various buildings. He created the Zarnevsky Lavra and the Synod. And we can say many words about St. Petersburg. He was the one who started this. And then we can intersperse something between what he created. Because he created the architectural tradition of our city, and I'm very happy that we're supporting this international openness. And we can transform it our way through various schools and talents. I'm very happy that here in Spitsbergen we try to follow the traditions, and we're happy to be part of these awards. And we try to attract people to St. Petersburg, to St. Petersburg architectural life. So St. Petersburg is between and Switzerland and Abu Dhabi, and there's a global reach of this competition. And it's great that all these draft projects are going to be stored. At some point, we're going to pick him up again. And see how people lived and how they tried to build architecture. As for prospects, I wish everybody victories and meetings next year at this celebration. It's a great honor. Thank you. Since 2020, our competition has been patronized by this motherland of Trezzini, Lugano, and the mayor of Lugano, Marco Baradori, sent us a greeting letter. So please read it with great pleasure. The charm of St. Petersburg that was built in the swampy islands defies time in this city all over the place. There's beauty and art, and we're proud that a citizen of Ticino made his contribution to the culture and the heritage of St. Petersburg. Domenico Trezzini from Astano was called by Peter the Great to for a utopical dream to build a capital between the east and the west and turn to Europe the cradle of civilization. And the competition, the Golden Trezzini, follows up on this great tradition, and it's significant that the principle of this competition is seeing architecture through the prism of art, and the projects are awarded for artistic value, and it's a great honor for me to be a member of the International Council of this competition in the year of the 350th anniversary of Trezzini, and his work still surprise and are an inexhaustible source of inspiration for new generations of architects. Marco Baradori, the mayor of the city of Lugano, Switzerland, member of the International Council of the Golden Trezzini Awards.
The word
is given to the representative of the global partner of the competition, thanks to whom our ceremony tonight became possible. Marina Valerievna Sidorina, the head of the marketing projects of Laufen.
And
Good evening. As a Swiss brand, we're especially lucky and happy to be in this room. In company of Trezzini, it's like we're his motherland among the Swiss mountains that we love so much. I would like to congratulate everyone who's doing something with the competition, and we just reached the final line, finish line, and we'll learn the names of the winners, and they'll get the awards they deserve. You know, that slogan of the competition is architecture as art, and it's really close to our hearts, because when Laufen develops its bathrooms, we attract the leading designers and architects, international ones, and today we're showing you the exposition, our collection, by Patricia Occhiola. So enjoy the evening, and we wish you creative success, and that inspire us for innovations in production. Thank you very much. As a token of our gratitude, let us give you the diploma of the global partner. It's heavy. Please stay here for a while. It's a photo op. In 2020, the Golden Trezzini competition became international. The floor is given to a representative of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of Russia in St. Petersburg, the head of the International Council of the Golden Trezzini competition awards, Vladimir Zapivalov. Thank you. Good evening, dear friends. I'm really happy that a year ago, Pavel and I declared that the competition was going to be really international. And we're witness to that. 59 countries participated. We're going to greet the honor, the winners in the best international project. What's the charm of the competition? That it's online. Today for us, it's a word we all know. It's very familiar. So I think that tonight's event is only suffering because we're wearing masks and there's a limited number of guests. But all the projects that were introduced here, and there are many of them, we could value in a rather familiar format, online. So I think that Mr. Chernikov was a prophet when he was preparing this competition. Like, we shouldn't go there, see it with our own eyes, but from a computer screen. I personally participated in nomination international projects, and I spent quite a lot of time on that, because there are many of them that are all interesting, but of course the best, the strongest will win in this competition. So I'd like to congratulate you all with our gathering here and the ideological head of this project, Pavel Chernikov, because his energy, it's only his vim that helped us get together here. I said, Pavel, it's impossible. It is, the impossible is possible. This is Russia. Thank you. Thank you, Vladimir Vasilievich. Thank you very much. I welcome on stage the head of the Committee for External Relations of the Government of St. Petersburg, Evgeny Dmitrievich Grigoriev. Good evening, dear friends. Good evening, representatives of the Diplomatic and Consuls Corps. St. Petersburg, as always, is happy to greet its friends. Switzerland, Italy, Denmark, and the whole Europe. These are the places, the cities and countries that the name Trezzini is linked to. But he really found acknowledgement in St. Petersburg. And I think that costs a lot. the name of the city and the name of the city, the name of Trezzini, they are equal in a way. Thanks very much for participating, and we'd like to see more and maybe communicate more. There's a great saying, it's better to see once than to hear it a thousand times. So let's hear and see the nominees and the winners.
Thank you, Evgeny Dmitriyevich,
and thank you for being so laconic.
Thank you, the floor. Заместителю посла Швейцарии в России Тобиусу Привителли.
Switzerland in Russia, Tobias Fricelli.
Добрый вечер, дамы и господа.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's a great honor for me to be present here tonight in this wonderful place. It's hard to imagine the reaction of Domenico Trezzini when he learned that the Russian Tsar personally wanted him to take part in planning and building St. Petersburg. What a great honor. Domenico Trezzini, as you know, was an architect from Italian-speaking part of Switzerland. He came here from Copenhagen. At the same time, he had like 40 large-scale architectural projects under his fingertips. It's a great honor for Switzerland that this competition and its prize has the name of our compatriot. Trezzini really built a bridge between our countries. The architecture makes our countries closer, and I hope this is going to still work as a bridge between Russia and other European countries. 60 projects are in the shortlist, and I think they all deserve a prize. I'd like to praise especially students' projects we really liked. Thanks to Pavel and our organizers for your contribution to the development of architecture and development of relations between Switzerland and Russia. Thank you. On behalf of the organizing committee of the competition, to thank you for your support. Here's a special diploma and the prize. Thank you.
Слово для приветствия предоставляется генеральному консулу Франции в Санкт-Петербурге Паскалю Сливански.
Of France, Petersburg, Pascal Slivansky.
Уважаемые дамы и господа, дорогие друзья.
Dear ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, it's a great honor for me to take part in the ceremony of awards of the third international competition, Golden Trezzini. Let me continue in French, please.
Plus international que jamais, par les projets en compétition, comme par les membres de son jury, cette édition s'annonce déjà mémorable.
Сегодняшнее мероприятие, которое получило невероятный международный масштаб,
как благодаря international scale, thanks to competition projects and jury members, is going to be unforgettable this year.
Павел Черняков, qui a eu cette très belle initiative.
Позвольте поблагодарить организаторов.
Let me thank the organizers and first of all, Mr. Павел Черняков, for this wonderful initiative.
En effet, l'architecture et le design sont des éléments inséparables, sont bien des éléments inséparables de la diplomatie culturelle. Ils incarnent des idées qui circulent dans le monde entier, des idées que vous allez récompenser ce soir, des projets remarquables que vous allez récompenser ce soir.
Architecture and design are really inseparable parts of every cultural diplomacy. They embody the ideas that circulate and spread all over the world. And tonight, the award will go to the most beautiful, the most brilliant one.
Je suis bien évidemment très honoré, pardon, d'être parmi vous ce soir, car ces différentes questions qui seront abordés ce soir, les différents projets que vous verrez ce soir, sont liés à des questions qui sont très actuelles à la fois en France et en Russie.
As a Consul General of France in St. Petersburg, I'm especially happy to be here with you tonight, this ceremony, because the architecture and the projects that are going to be, we're going to praise, honor today, touch the topic that are in the heart of all matters that really Russia and Europe, France care about.
Comment tenir compte des contraintes environnementales et énergétiques que plus personne actuellement n'ignore? Comment aider les jeunes architectes et designers à promouvoir de nouvelles façons de construire et de vivre en ville comme en campagne?
Как жить вместе?
How to live together? How to keep our architectural heritage?
Как учесть экологические и
энергетические вызовы, которые больше никто не может игнорировать? Ecological and energy challenges that we cannot ignore anymore? How to help young architects and designers to promote new waves of construction and life, both in city and in the countryside?
Peut-être, je suis également, je dirige également l'Institut français ici à Saint-Pétersbourg. Je serai donc ravi de vous y accueillir pour échanger encore sur ces sujets qui nous tiennent particulièrement à cœur à l'Institut français, à l'issue, donc à la suite de cette cérémonie. Merci à vous pour votre invitation. Желаю вам прекрасного вечера.
I'm also the head of the French Institute in St. Petersburg. I'd like to say that these are the issues that we really care about in the projects that we develop and follow in the cultural capital of Russia. And that is why I'll be very happy to continue all this discussion and thinking about these issues in the framework, in the walls of our French Institute. Let's stay in touch after the ceremony. Can you translate me? Thank you very much for coming here on behalf of the International Council of the competition, headed by the chairman of the Hermitage, Dr. Petrovsky. I'd like to invite you to join the International Council next year. Thank you very much. Agreed. It's a deal.
Спасибо большое, господин директор.
Thank you very much.
Институт и генеральный консул, конечно.
Monsieur directeur and the general consul, of course.
Выхожу на авансцену. Слово для приветствия предоставляется председателю комитета по градостроительству и главному архитектору Санкт-Петербурга Анатольевичу Григорьеву.
Of St. Petersburg, the chief architect of St. Petersburg. Mr. Grigoriev. Dear ladies and gentlemen, dear luminaries, I'm happy to say a few words. Architecture is a wonderful area that many dedicated their lives to. Domenico Trezzini was among them. Architecture is the area, is a direction that builds easily this bridge between different cultures or differences and political views, ways of life. Architecture is a language that the progressive humankind speaks, and this is what moves the humankind forward. As you know, I'm a Marxist. I was born in Soviet Union. I learned that it's the life that defines your mentality, it's your being existence. And architecture really defines our existence, or volens nolens, we want or not. To a large extent, it defines our existence. Today, this morning we're opening another architectural competition. It's totally different topic. The resources of the periphery. It's a competition with young architects, and we expect them to show us how we can improve the environment. of Soviet schemes that were created in the 70s and the 80s. And by the end of the day, there's totally different competition and a different ambience, and the level of the guests, it's different. But the architecture is something I'm sure that can unite people of various ages to put mildly. I'm very happy there's this competition in this city and that it bears the name of Domenico Trezzini. I'm happy that it came to our city at some point, because St. Petersburg, he came to our city, because St. Petersburg was predestined to be, and Menshikov was very clever in crossing the T's in I's and T's in urban development of St. Petersburg. But I'm sure that St. Petersburg would always be beautiful, would have been beautiful, because Petersburg is destined to be a city of wonderful architecture. But this competition is another pretext to call about the wonderful architecture of our city, and I congratulate the nominees. I hope that they're followers of the great Domenico Trezzini. Thank you for reminding us what great architectural life we have in our city. It's very hectic, and the slogan of Golden Trezzini is architecture as art. And now the floor is given to the head of the Committee for Culture, the Governor of St. Petersburg, Konstantin Suhenko. After everything has been said about architecture, I'd like to say how much human personality matters, and the initiative, and what opportunities our city gives them. I remember that when we had Golden Trezzini for the first time, where are we going to go there? It's insignificant something, you don't go there. So 2 years passed. So it's the third one, right? 2 years passed, not 3 years. It's a full auditorium, full room, and a different agenda, different level. And of course, these opportunities are given by St. Petersburg. And these opportunities are implemented by people. And I'm happy, I'm proud that Pavel Chernikov and I, at some point, we worked together. And this competition brought him to me back. I said, just talk to him, and he can come up with something, he can help you. From the bottom of my heart, sincerely, I want to say, I really wish our city to have more people like him, who are not shy. They don't suffer from some complexes, but they're brave, they just implement their ideas and make our life and our city more interesting, and make ourselves more interesting. Thank you. Thanks to the organizers.
Архитектура и искусство неразделимы.
Architecture and art are inseparable.
Итак, слово для приветствия предоставляется заместителю председателя правительства Ленинградской области, председателю комитета по сохранению культурного наследия Владимиру Олеговичу Цою.
Цой, the head of the Preservation of Heritage Committee.
Вот организатор подсказывает, что нету сейчас.
Oh, it's not, he's not here. I'm reminded by the organizer, so.
Слово для приветствия предоставляется директору официальной гостиницы,
director of the official hotel of the State Hermitage, Эдуард Бабаев.
Добрый вечер, дорогие друзья.
Good evening, dear friends.
Я и официальная гостиница музея Эрмитажа очень рада вас.
I and the official hotel of the State Hermitage is very happy to greet you tonight. We know, we really know to what extent architecture is art. Once again, it's proven. It's a great building that our architectures, where architects and designers made another, into another pearl of the Hermitage. It's part of its collection, hospitality. So I know to what extent your talents and your work create this spirit of enjoyment. So I'd like to congratulate you on this day, and Pavel, from the bottom of my heart, for his circle, all these days, I've witnessed, observed him preparing for this day. I'd like to add that, like Mikhail Borisovich said, art, culture is not freedom, it's order. So when culture builds bridges between countries, cities and people, that's what we should strive for. We're going to strive for. Thanks very much. Thanks to Pavel for the honor of us being here. Thanks very much. Hello to all of you. Good luck. Have every success. I'd like to congratulate the winners.
Thank you.
Thank you for the words and for hospitality, for this very well-qualified, employees, and this is a diploma for you.
Dear friends, with great pleasure, I'd like to say that the musical part of the
ceremony is provided by Rich Sound Arts. It's a partner, with the help of digital distribution, it makes classic releases available to listeners all over the world, and it makes recordings according to the unique technologies, and the quality is 10 times better than traditional, and exclusive releases of the music of Catherine the Great. This is a special part in this collection. This is what we have in common with the Rich Sound Art. I'd like to invite the Tony Yakovlev, the head of it, and let's hear from the horse's mouth what is going to open the Golden Trezzini ceremony in 2020.
Добрый вечер, дорогие друзья.
Good evening, dear friends.
I'd
like to say that the musical content of tonight's ceremony will be fragments that come to life, will come to life on this stream of what our label released in the year that's about to pass. But before I introduce the musicians, I'd like to share one pleasant news, one of the releases of our label. It's the world premiere of English composer Herb Geschel, became a nominee of a major European classical competition. The jury comprises major classical radio stations. I think that Rich Sound Art, joining Sony Classical, One Classical Deutsche Grammophon, is it's a great achievement already. So, tonight, the first number, it's a unique band, and it's a very rare combo, a trio of bassoons. The record was made in 2020, it's called the Treasures of the Bassoon Kingdom, and the trio are named the Kings of Bassoon. So where are the musicians? They're coming? They're on the way.
Yeah.
Dear friends, this is a music, musical pause. After that, we start the ceremony. With great pleasure, I'd like to introduce to you the musicians who take part here. The soloist of the Mariinsky Theatre Orchestra, Ruslan Mamedov. Give him a hand. You can do that.
Родион
Толмачев, also a soloist of the orchestra of the Mariinsky Theatre, and Андрей Шамсудинов, soloist of the orchestra. Шамуданов, made a mistake. He's a soloist of the orchestra of the Russian National Orchestra, headed, directed by Plitnev. So, dear friends, a unique trio, unique performance, and very rare music. So everything's ready. Ladies and gentlemen, now to the main part of tonight, that's giving out awards and naming the winners and handing out the statuettes of Golden Trezzini and diplomas. So the first nomination, the best architectural projects of a museum. The organizers decided to give special diplomas to some outstanding participants, and the full list will be published tomorrow on the site of the competition. And another important remark, we ask everyone to the awardees and the awardees to be really brief, because Trezzini was all about being laconic, and that's what my tablet reminds me. So now, welcome on stage to give out the awards, the Deputy Head of Director for Science and Development of the State Museum of History of St. Petersburg, Sergei Kaluzhin. Since he's not there, let me speak. Ladies and gentlemen, we asked all friends, if they don't feel well, any signs, any slight signs, just don't come. So sometimes there'll be changes. So I'll play the honorable role of somebody who was going to name the first winner. So Pavel Vladimirovich, who's the winner? I'd like to say that I was not a member of the jury and I never voted, so the decision was with the jury. The Museum of Xinfu Village, China, Sichuan Province, IND Architects, Architectural Bureau. Representatives of the company and IND Architects.
You
know, to create a museum in a space where the people leave, that's interesting, an interesting task. When you're building some institution, but it helps people to stay, to create new workplaces and attract tourists. So I think that in Russia we need to create such projects. There was an international competition in China. About 150 architectural bureaus took part, and we came first among many projects. So thank you for really valuing our project. Please stay for a minute so that our photographs can photograph you.
Сейчас мы хотим вручить специальный приз от организаторов конкурса одному из номинантов золотым дипломом конкурса «Гражданство». Проект реставрации и приспособления ветхого дома усадьбы Всеволожских в Ленинградскую областную универсальную научную библиотеку
ISM Group.
Для награждения победителя я приглашаю на сцену нашу Петрину сейчас
директора Центральной городской библиотеки имени Маяковского Ирину Викторовну Семенову. Can I?
Дорогие друзья,
dear friends,
мы решили, что мы должны учредить этот специальный
приз. We think we should make this special prize because it's unprecedented. When the reconstruction of a library profiling it was made by some major architectural bureaus. We haven't had it over the past 70 years. So it's very important, and we decided to support this project. I know there'll be a lot of struggle because it's just a project yet. It's a pity that Mr. Choi is missing. It's a great, great team, and I'm sure this team will have it their way. Wish, create, and never surrender. Thank you for taking part in this project. And we present the library with a special library present. And a small consolation. Well, if not a winner, then just great work. Thank you, Зоя Васильевна.
А мы переходим к второй номинации «Лучший реализованный проект временной или постоянной музейной экспозиции». Для объявления победителей вручения статуэтки «Золотой Трезини» на сцену приглашается директор Центрального выставочного зала «Манеж» Павел Сергеевич Пригаров.
Good evening, dear ladies and gentlemen. I think for every award or reputation, it's important not to have just a jury, but some history of those who took part as nominees, and especially the winners. Now they're part of history and the great reputation of this awards, Studio 44 for the Anfilade project.
Vitruvius and Sons, like welcome on stage,
head of the Vitruvius and Sons, Sergei Padalko.
Sergei.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. When I ask you to say something, I always I'm most confused. But I think that the works are better than words. My work. So thank you very much for your recognition. Thank you.
Так, Павел Сергеевич, пожалуйста, останьтесь на сцене, потому как мы хотим вручить специальный
диплом. Павел Сергеевич, please stay. He would like to give our special diploma. The golden diploma is given to the exhibition project Denega Samokhvalov for the 120th anniversary of Alexander Denega, the Central Exhibition Hall Manege. It was a great exhibition. And also the project made it to the final of the competition and gets a finalist diploma.
А также золотым дипломом конкурса награждается выставка Соломон Юдовин, плакатная графика и собрание русского музея Евгения Герасимова, архитектурной мастерской Евгений Герасимов
и партнеры. Work,
Евгений Львович Герасимов, приглашаю на сцену.
Shop Герасимов and Partners, so please welcome on stage. This is for you.
Спасибо.
Thank you.
Приятно, что эта выставка понравилась Петербургу.
It's very pleasant that St. Petersburgers liked the exhibition.
Выступил в нескольких.
I wore several hats here. Most of exhibits on the exhibition were from my own collection. But it's not the main topic of my collection. But I couldn't use the opportunity to buy in Germany the heritage of a Leningrad artist, Solomon Yudovin, who during the cruelest winter of the siege was in the city and he drew, made drawings, and in several tranches I managed to buy out his sketches and drawings and etchings. So I'm happy that the administration of the Russian Museum helped me with this idea to create this joint collection of my collection and collection of the Russian Museum. That was, it was opened on the 28th of January 2019 when we celebrated the uplifting of the siege. At this exhibition I was also a designer. And it's pleasant that it didn't go unnoticed. So the main award for us was the book of comments and the comments people left that the Russian Museum and Interfond Company made together. So Evgenia Petrov from the Russian Museum, I'd like to name her, the head of the etchings department, Екатерина Климова. So it's a joint work, good work. Thank
Спасибо
you.
Большое. Пожалуйста, задержитесь
Thank
для фотографирования.
Much. Stay here for photographs.
Я, если что, прошу прощения за оговорки.
Excuse me if I mispronounce names because they appear
Итак,
on my
золотым дипломом
tablet online. The gold diploma, the best
временной постоянной музейной экспозиции награждается проект Цифергаус. Цифровой дом компании ПАО «Газпромнефть», компания
«Газпром
инженерные решения».
«Газпромнефть» Lease Engineering Solutions. Lease Engineering Solutions, please welcome on stage. The Цифергаус. As a company, we were an integrator of multimedia systems. And we're really happy that we're invited and people trust us to implement such projects. Thanks a lot to our commissioner, the owner of this project, and the owner of all ideas implemented in this project, the Power Gazprom. Also thanks to our team for that we made it here and the members of the jury that we got some kind of award. Thank you.
Спасибо большое. Мы переходим к третьей номинации. Лучший реализованный проект реставрации, реконструкции. И объявление вручения статуэтки «Золотой Трезини» на сцену.
To give out the Golden Trezzini, welcome on stage. He is already on stage, the chairman of the organizing committee, our competition, Павел Вадимович Черников. This nomination, the competition was most fierce. So the winner in restoration of the Church of the Ascension of Christ of the St. Catherine's Palace in Tsarskoye Selo.
На сцену уже вышла Ольга Владиславовна.
Ольга Владиславовна Туратино, директор of the State Conservatory Museum Tsarskoye Selo.
Это награда, это такой яркий луч света в этой пандемии.
It's a ray of light in this pandemic darkness, this award. So I'd like to say that 10 years ago, many employees of the museum dreamt about the restoration of the church. You all know it's from the outside, but very few people saw it from the inside because it wasn't restored since the war. Hadn't been restored since the war, and the destiny of our Catherine's Palace doesn't leave us any other solutions, but the of Leningrad School of Reconstruction. But the church survived the war, so we tried to do it. And 5 years ago, the Providence sent us Gazprom, Alexei Miller, who gave us money, and so we could make this dream come true. Okay, so it's a teamwork. It was very tough work for 5 years. A lot of arguing. It's one of the pleasant memories in my life. Our colleague, chief architect, is going to join me. With great pleasure, we're remembering this. We like the result. Worked in this conceptual style of Europe, like the way things are restored in Europe, in France, Italy. We could follow the Venetian Charter, so we're really happy and come and see it with our own eyes. Thank you very much. 15 seconds for photo op.
Спасибо большое. Пришло время вручить еще несколько специальных дипломов.
Some more special diplomas, and before that, the word is given to deputy head of the St. Petersburg
охраны памятников истории и культуры Антону Евгеньевичу Иванову.
Anton Ivanov from the preservation of heritage and the monuments, St. Petersburg.
Добрый день, дорогие друзья.
Good afternoon, dear friends.
Мне кажется, вот традиция.
I think this tradition to come to ceremony masked could be kept. It's really, it's like the tradition of the motherland, of the home country of our hero. I mean, it adds some intrigue. Dear friends, seriously, it's a great ceremony and over several years, it became fantastic, it became international, it went global. Again, it's really competition of the best examples in architecture and restoration, and it could not make us happy. I think it's everyone in this room has their own favorite nomination. For us, for the All-Russian Preservation Society, that's restoration and preservation of the architectural heritage objects. And thanks a lot to Pavel and our organizing committee and the partners of the ceremony and the award. And I'd like to wish him success.
Спасибо большое, Антон Евгеньевич.
Thank you very much, Anton Evgenievich.
Организационного комитета нашего конкурса.
This is a diploma from the organizing committee of our competition. You deserve it.
Итак, в номинации лучший реализованный проект реставрации
the best implemented project of restoration reconstruction, the gold diploma goes to
проект реставрации комнат
Restoration of Nicholas I's rooms in Gatchina Palace.
Is
welcome on stage first deputy of director of the State Museum of Gatchina, Irina Nikolaevna Abrosimova.
Good
Good evening. First of all, I'd like to thank the jury for this great recognition of our work. Last year, we were winners in this nomination, the best restoration construction project with the Chessmen Gallery project. And this year, we have this golden diploma for Nicholas I's rooms. As a result of the many years of work, I would like to invite everyone to visit Gatchina Palace and Nicholas I's rooms, because we worked in this project for 10 years. Thank you. Enjoy the evening. Thank you much. Thank you much. Please stay here for photographs. For the next award, floor is given to the director of the Institute of Finland in St. Petersburg, Sani Kontula-Webb. Good evening. For me and for Institute of Finland in St. Petersburg, it's a great honor. It was a great honor to receive an invitation to become members of the jury, the Golden Trezzini, in this year, especially among such experts as the director of the Museum of Restoration of Greg Hartier, the Museum of Ateneum, Museum of Maria Sakkari, and such professionals in architecture as architects Raideri Mahlamäki and Teemu Kurkela. I thank the organizers for this trust to us in Finland, and not to take a lot of your time. I'd just like to say that in my work, I'm often happy to recognize and to hear, to learn and to hear about the interest on the part of Russian professionals in architecture to contemporary social spaces in Finland, including Amos Rex, the Museum of Contemporary Art, and also our Central Library of Helsinki Audi. I know that some of the guests tonight already visited it. Thanks very much to the organizers, and I'd like to congratulate all the laureates.
Спасибо большое.
Thank you very much.
Спасибо. Пожалуйста, фотографируем.
Photographs.
Вот, оказывается, готов диплом.
Diploma is ready.
И я сейчас объявлю победителя с удовольствием.
I'll name the winner.
Лучший реализованный проект.
The best implemented project of reconstruction, restoration, the golden diploma.
Проект реставрации.
Project restoration of the living rooms of
Санкт-Петербургский дворец культуры работников просвещения.
Of Юсупов Palace.
Ну, призеров прошу на сцену.
Okay, the prize winners, please welcome on stage.
Так, а вот теперь фотографировали.
And now the photographs.
Да, прошу прощения, не дал вам слово сказать. Ну уж, я просто много еще.
The night is young.
Да, пожалуйста.
On behalf of the Super Palace team and Nina Kukuruzova, our director, unfortunately she couldn't make it here today. The organizers and everyone present, and our competitors, of course, in a struggle for this nomination. Senior museums that we really lost to in our fight, because we're a young museum. Where it's like the recent 20 years that we developed as a museum organizer. So I invite you all to the Yusupov Palace. Besides the organizers, I'd like to express gratitude to our friend and partner and even sponsor the city administration, the committee, without which it couldn't be possible.
Ладно, больше не буду торопить события. Так, для награждения следующего призера на сцену приглашается директор Датского института культуры Санкт-Петербурга,
госпожа Хенриетта Борг-Брейнхельд. Good evening, dear colleagues, dear friends, it's a great honor for me to be a member of the jury with these well-known experts and colleagues. Danish Institute of Culture, this is a special significance of the Golden Trezzini project in that it supports contemporary architecture as high art, uniting professionals from various walks of artistic life, architecture, design, science. There was a time when looking for some money, Domenico Trezzini went to Denmark to help Danish king to build fortifications. But the plans of the king suffered certain changes, and Trezzini accepted the invitation of Peter the Great, who was looking for our architects to build fortresses for his future capital, St. Petersburg. Trezzini's failure in Denmark became his success in Russia. So on behalf of Denmark, I'll be brave enough to say that the creation of this wonderful St. Petersburg, the Danes can be thanked for this wonderful St. Petersburg ensemble. And I would like to say in conclusion that architecture is an important part of cultural diplomacy. The Danish Institute of Culture actively helps and strengthens long-term international cooperation through projects in architecture, design and art. Thanks to the organizers, and I'd like to congratulate all participants.
Итак, одну минуту в номинации лучший реализованный проект реставрации и конструкции. Золотым дипломом конкурса награждается особняк Миндовского
Александр Долинин и Раис Александр Долинин и Раис Могинов. Congratulations, thank you. Dear colleagues, I'd like to say that restoration is a tough job because it's a science, it's architecture, that's art, it's attraction of many and many specialists in this field, metals, wood, timber, stone. Without general understanding, there's no restoration. Before we figure out that it's a science, a lot of work has been done with a great number of people. It's really a scientific restoration. It's a common victory over the restoration of a monument. Thank you very much. I think I bored you already. Thank you. Thank you.
Для награждения следующего призера на сцену вновь.
And now welcome on stage once again Павел Черников. To give awards to next prize winner in nomination, the best implemented project restoration reconstruction, the golden diploma goes to railway station, Russia Ivanovo, architectural office, Faber Group, all which is a finalist of the competition, and it gets a diploma. The winner is coming up on stage. Thank you. Good evening. Thanks a lot to the organizers. They soft times, but they found the means to create this wonderful event, and thanks to everyone who were brave enough to come here, of the multiple team, because of this quarantine restrictions, I'm the only one here, but an alliance of groups is behind this, groups and specialists. to part in this project, and I think that today the main award to everyone who has taken part in this work are the warm and very touching comments of the residents of the city, young kids and the old-timers, their weddings and photo sessions happened there. So the railway station has become a new symbol of the city. It's great this positive energy was materialized and into this wonderful diploma. So for us as a group of our designers, architects who took part in this, this will become a new stimulus for new projects. Thank you very much. Иванова got lucky. So let's seal this in a photo.
И переходим к следующей, четвертой
номинации. And now the fourth nomination.
Лучший проект жилого комплекса премиум или бизнес-класса.
Best project of premium business class residential estate to give out the award. And Petersburg is the winner in this nomination last year. Director of Strategic Marketing of RBI, Vera Serezhina. Vera Glebovna will change the order. Before you name the winner, let us give you golden diploma on behalf of the organizers for Balkonsky residential complex. Good evening, dear friends. Thanks a lot for this diploma. Thanks for this great celebration we're having now, because this human communication is very valuable for us, precious for us. And it's even more as a pleasure for us to see that the Golden Trezzini has become this large scale, number of this geographic reach and number of participants and countries. I'd like to say to the organizers of this competition, big thank you. The RBI group as a system partner supports the competition and has been friend of competition since the very beginning, not by accident, because the idea of architecture as art is really rings a bell, because rather real estate is our slogan. And we're proud of the awards that RBI Group has got over the past year, the Futurist Clubhouse and Four Horizons. And we have these awards in our offices. They're standing there and our office, and we're grateful. Today I would like to pass the baton to the next laureate, the best residential state premium business class. So who's won?
Жилой комплекс Мельцер-Холл.
Мельцер-Холл residential complex, Russia, St. Petersburg. Alpha Faberge and architectural office. Studio 44.
Пожалуйста, представители Alpha Faberge и Studio 44 к нам на сцену.
Please, Alpha Faberge and Studio 44, please welcome on stage. Good evening. I'd like to say that it's an important project for our architectural office. It's development of this estate project, and this is how we see how this how contextual architecture can look like in our times. Has a history, and it's really hard to rebuild something you built, you did as a young man. Today we would have done it differently, but I think this great reaction that was instigated with this project, and the people are happy and how we're against it. That's interesting. That's what our city needs. I'd like to add that all masterpieces are born not because, but against all odds. And the creation of St. Petersburg, St. Petersburg was bombed and shelled, but architectural monuments survived. And against the pandemic, we got together, we assembled here at this wonderful ceremony, and against all opinions, Meltzer Hall has got its award. Congratulations to the winners. We'd like to give them the prize, special prize to one of the nominees.
Playhub, New Gorilla, Construction Corporation, Len Restroy.
Special nomination for the best example of social landscape design in the Leningrad region. Attention to the screen. So you see on stage and just on screen the general Leonid Kwasniuk, the director general Lestroy, and his diploma and Golden Trezzini statuette. So heavy. I'll put it here. That's what white grand pianos are for. The most interesting thing is, it turns out that I'm just a regular builder, constructor. I built it at the suburbs of Petersburg at the outskirts, and I was invited here last year, and I was given this Golden Trezzini. I didn't believe it. There are architects and designers and businessmen, heads of committees and culture and on and on. And we're constructors. It's a bit of dirt, a bit of dust, a bit of cement. We're kind of dirty.
But
I just looked at this boulevard. Trust me, guys, to do something, this project at the outskirts, it's a beauty. People don't live it. And the lights, and people just walk there, and mummies with prams all over the place, running around. It's a beauty, indescribable. And the play hub they showed.
Последние годы уже строим такие дома. Я всю жизнь 50 лет директором и всю жизнь первым руководителем являюсь.
I've been director for 50 years.
И вот этот плейхаб мы построили на 4,5 гектара.
We built this playhub on 4.5 hectares.
Мы не пожалели для людей.
We didn't spare anything for people.
Там и маленькие театры, там и
small theater and all these in rows. It's all for kids. We're going to open it really soon. The boulevard is already open.
Вот я даже там показал немножко съемки, мы выступали.
We
Я не думал, что я обыкновенный строитель буду участие принимать в Золотом
Трезини.
И Павел, это вообще ненормальное явление. Вот суметь такое
думать. Phenomenon. He came up with this idea.
Нас увлек так, что я теперь только этим и живу. Я никогда не думал,
this
что я приближусь к архитекторам. Когда я учился в институте, мы все учились.
Мы went to
разных. To college,
we looked up to the architects. They were ahead of us. They were smarter. They were more tender, and we were like,
but
we were close. Always close. And thanks for that. Thank you very much.
Организаторы, то, что вы сделали, я вот клянусь вам. Я сколько лет работаю руководителем и хозяином, вот какое сделать, и у парней еще пригласят наверх, где-то что-то еще покушаем. Это спасибо, спасибо, спасибо. Мы готовы всегда оказывать помощь.
Спасибо, Леонид Яковлевич, вы так искренне говорите, если вот такие люди, как вы, строят город, мне хочется
build the city, once wants to live there, even if it's Neubauten, if it's the schemes. Pavel, help us.
Еще раз спасибо, Леонид Яковлевич.
Once again, thank you, Leonid Yakovlevich. On we go, fast. Let's not lose tempo. The best constructed premium business class residential estate. Welcome on stage. Head of the architectural office, Mamoshin. Vice president of the Union of Architects in Petersburg. Academician of architecture. Corresponding member of Russian Academy of Arts. Distinguished architect of Russia, Mikhail Mamoshin.
I
think it's wonderful that the third time we've been meeting here, and we're meeting here for the third time, and the level goes up and up. I can't imagine what we're going to have next year, Pavel. I think it's great that in the city and architecture, architectural world, there's now this nomination for architecture as a part of arts, artistic culture, because architecture can be viewed in different contexts. Developmental ideas, real state ideas, and construction technologies. Our world is small, and an architect define the mental essence of architecture for some reason, but the architecture goes back to art, and that we are using these criteria. You can only welcome that and wish this festival a long road. Thank you very much. We can name the festival, okay? Now, who's won?
Эко-дом
in Новоалексеевске, Sweden, Moscow, Cultural Office of Sergei Skuratov. Welcome on stage, Sergei Skuratov.
Замечательно, что есть столько разных номинаций.
It's great we have so many nominations that good architecture, good architects, you can always define them. Good evening, dear friends, dear members of the jury. I once judged the nominations, everyone but this one, this year. Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to receive this prize for the project. Well, the only one of the projects that so far hasn't got any prizes, and it was because it's quite fresh. Few people in Moscow know about it because Alexeyevsky Street, it's not the center of the city. It's a transition zone. It's periphery, you can say. But thanks, first of all, to the commissioner who believed that architecture as art can transform lives, transform places. It's a secret that I can tell you. It started this project as an E-class residential house. So I spent a lot of time and efforts and other talents to persuade the commissioner we can build a premium class house here, and that will be successful not only architectural but as a commercial project. This was very important for the commissioner. Was of utmost importance, and the apartments in this house was sold right away, and this house changed lives of a rather big territory. And the people who lived here with great pleasure moved into this house and are proud of this place and don't want to leave. I'd like to say thank you very much to all participants of the project and my colleagues architects. I'd like to thank our wife Natasha, who came with me here today. She was the ideological instigator of the project.
Thanks a lot.
As a previous speaker said, residential houses
that
in Russia and all over the world are the majority of things built. Typological niche of the architecture. You can make these buildings really decent, and they can be considered a work of art. Thank you. Thanks.
Gentlemen,
before we announce next nomination, I'd like to welcome on stage the partner of the ceremony, Alexey Dmitriyevich Posvianskiy, director of the OTIS Russia in Northwest. Thanks for promoting me. On behalf of OTIS, I'd like to welcome you here. I really like what you do, and we really like when you use our equipment in your projects, but that's not the most important thing. We like to change the outlook of the cities, make them lighter and attractive, more attractive and good for life. We are all for changes, and Trezzini will correct me if I'm wrong. A long time ago, an American engineer, Otis, came up with this equipment, the catcher we call it today. He created a safe elevator, safe lift that changed our life dramatically, because it gave you more opportunities when designing. It's symbolic that we're here in a hotel. The Hermitage Hotel. The Hermitage is the history of our city. So 40 years after OTIS was created, the first elevator appeared in Russia. It was OTIS elevator in the Winter Palace. Alexander III was our first commissioner, the emperor. We're proud of it. Mikhail Boris Piotrovsky spoke tonight. I still have this photograph. In 2000, we won a bid to change lift in the Hermitage. Task was to open the upper floors of the Hermitage for general public, and we moved the mechanism away, and we started the lift 15 minutes before the ceremony. And Mikhail Borisovich was so touched, impressed. He saw how the work was. Let's invite all mechanics here. Brought a bottle of champagne and drank with them and said, guys, great. Thank you very much for your work. We still keep the photograph. I wish you all success. like to congratulate everyone who's already won. I wish success to future nominees and winners.
The committee is impressed by your work, so allow me to give you diploma. Итак, следующая номинация.
Next nomination.
Лучший проект общественного пространства.
The best social.
На сцену приглашается генеральный директор компании Дерево Парк Андрей Александрович Кочетков.
Tree Park head Андрей Кочетков.
Павел Вадимович, судя по всему, вам
придется...
Дерево Парк сегодня с нами.
Tree Park, are you here?
Бежит.
Okay, he's running.
Надо было говорить громче.
You should have spoken louder.
Победителя объявит Дерево Парк.
So Tree Park is going to announce the winner.
Архитектурная мастерская.
Okay, the architectural office, Spirin Architects.
Книжный магазин Лиговский 105, Россия,
Санкт-Петербург. Bookstore 105 Лиговский, Russia, St. Petersburg. Congratulations.
На сцену поднимается руководитель студии Spirin.
Welcome on stage the head of Spirin Architects, Евгений Спирин. Congratulations, great project, really. Thank you.
Большое спасибо.
Thank you very much. I'll be brief.
А сейчас мы хотим вручить специальный приз одному из номинантов.
Welcome on stage representatives of the legal partner. Of the competition, Berenius, Арина Довженко, partner head of the practice real estate and construction, and Zara Ruski, the lawyer of the real estate and construction. Let us give you the diploma for your help with the auditing of the results and the legal support of the competition. It's all fair and square because of you as well. Good evening, the organizers and nominees. We're really happy for the third time to be legal partner of this prestigious event that brings together talents of people from all over the world. For the event, I had this story in my head, the Ayn Rand book Source, you know the book? And the words of the protagonist, Howard Rock, that architecture is the highest art. Architecture brings beauty to our life. That's what surrounds us every day. Thank you for your projects that allow us to stay enamored with our city. Thank you.
Спасибо. Итак, награждается жилой комплекс «Автограф в центре» Settle Group в специальной номинации
«За лучший проект зоны
отдыха в составе жилого комплекса».
The best project of rest zones in residential zones.
Спасибо большое.
Thank you very much.
Александр Пивкин, руководитель дирекции по строительству Settle City.
Head of the Settle City construction direction. Okay. A special prize to one of the nominees. Welcome on stage, video partner of our company. Thank you. Егор, before your greeting, let us give you a diploma. You deserved it. This invaluable help in creation of video history of the competition. Thank you. Hello. I'm used to be on the other side of the camera, sir. So I'm going to use these notes. It's a great honor for us to support the Golden Trezzini since the inception of the competition. The Stroke Video that I had specializes in photo and video content for developers. So our cooperation with Golden Trezzini is not accidental. I think a film about the history of architecture is going to be a continuation and follow-up to this cooperation. And now to the awards. Okay, I'm going to look up. Now I have the name of the winner, Presidential Complex of Peter's Dominant Etalon Group for combination of architectural traditions and new technologies. Look at the screen.
Итак, как я догадался, на сцене глава Санкт-Петербургского территориального управления группы «Эталон» Юрий Алексеевич Бородин.
The head of Etalon Group, Yuri Borodin. That's right.
Большое спасибо профессиональному
Thank you very much to the professional community for this high recognition. The award is very important for us. We don't only participate stronger, faster, higher, would like to win in competitions. Who is the most beautiful one? Thanks very much to Evgeny Podgorny for this wonderful project. We do everything for our clients, for the residents of our city. A photo.
Ну, а дальше я объявляю. Прошу вас. Да, я вас прошу остаться.
Please stay, on stage.
Точнее, не я, а вот организаторы, они
The organizers ask you to stay on stage. They know it better. Юрий Алексеевич, please come back.
Вернитесь. Вот Павел Владимирович. Хорошо. Итак,
Now,
мне предстоит объявить специальную номинацию
going to announce special nomination for our partners,
Hewitt, the best organization of architectural environment for sustainable urban development.
Welcome on stage the Vice President
of Hewitt,
Rosenbisberg, Vladimir Shabanov. Dear friends, it's being renewed online. I tried to be very dynamic. So, Maria, I'll give you the floor. Thanks, Arkady. Our partners, Slavdom, prepared a special prize to one of the projects of the Etalon company. I think they're going to give it to you now. Thank you. Hello, everyone. On behalf of Slavdom, I'd like to give Etalon Group and the project Botanica in nomination, this nomination for original stoning of for original facades of Botanica and the various kinds of stones and bricks, but the facade really looks very harmonious. I hope we didn't spoil the Petrograd side, we made it even better with our jacketing and lining. I think it's going to fit nicely into the city. And we're happy to give out our diploma to Slavdom to thank you for the support of the competition. Thank you very much. Okay, these nuances. Another award. Thank you, Leonid Александрович. Sorry. Okay, it goes, it's going on. Special nomination from UIT group of companies. Good evening. Our company, the Finnish group of companies, UIT, is working in more than 10 countries of Europe. It's good enough for us to support the Golden Trezzini competition. As a partners of the competition, we suggested to give a special prize to project and nomination the best architectural concept for sustainable development of sustainable urban development. So just empty words for us. It's our principle in every country and in St. Petersburg. It was rather hard to choose a winner in this nomination, but we made our choice. Thank you very much. So we really value your contribution, and let us give you as a gratitude for support of the competition this diploma, personally by the chairman of the organizing committee. And
now
the winner of the special prize for best organization of architectural environment for sustainable urban development, architectural concept of development of the former factory territory in Kijevine line, Clausura Architectural Office. Thank you very much. I'd like to thank this recognition. We're a very young architectural office from St. Petersburg. That was quite unexpected for us, which try to gentrify our city and introduce something special from us, like in this project of renovation of factory territory. I think that's very important for our city, because we have a lot of territories like that, and we want them to be for people. This project RAIN, we try to make it a separate element of development. First, our commission is looking for investments because of the pandemic, but we hope it'll pass, and again, we're going to live in this wonderful, brilliant world without masks. Thank you very much. Congratulations to Clausura and thanks to UIT. Thank you.
Я объявляю следующую номинацию «Лучший реализованный проект общественного пространства». На сцену приглашается руководитель архитектурного бюро «Студия 17»,
welcome on stage, head of the Studio 17,
академик Международной академии архитектуры,
distinguished architect and vice president of the Union of Architects of St. Petersburg, Svetoslav Gajkovich. Dear friends, ladies and gentlemen, I am supposed to be given an envelope. I haven't got it. You're going to get it. By all means. Say a few words. I doubt whether I should speak from myself or read the text that I prepared. I was helped by the speaker who said, I'm going to use my notes. I think that's appropriate. It's a short text. For me, it's a great honor to work in the jury in the Golden Trezzini competition and join the people who challenge the technocratic community, who don't accept architecture, don't see it as art, and want to tear it into a number of adjacent professions.
We long used that and that a constructor is responsible for construction according to Vitruvius. What Vitruvius called the usage, that's for technologists. And marketologists are sure that they know the secrets of attractive residents and the architects on their last line. That's the beauty, as Vitruvius called it. And then there's an ambush of developing councillors who say, give us three options, and Maxim Petrovsky is going to choose. It's hard to survive for talented architects in this atmosphere, because talent is a fragile flower. And to find these architects and support them, and this harmony between the among various factors that make architecture art, that's the task of the Golden Trezzini competition. And I think that the competition is tackling this task all right. I know what's in the envelope. With great pleasure, I'm going to voice name the winner, because the jury's opinion coincides with mine.
The best
implemented project of public space.
Остров, Новая Голландия.
New Islands, the second stage, Russia, St. Petersburg.
Бюро West 8.
West 8 architectural office.
Думаю, что большинство в этом зале знает, что штаб-квартира бюро West 8 находится в Нидерландах. Так что сами авторы проекта сегодня не с нами, они попросили получить награду от имени коллегу в Петербурге Ольгу Альбертовну Черданцеву, главного хранителя Садового Русского музея, члена
Ассоциации ландшафтных архитекторов России. Ольга Альбертовна, you're on stage, great.
Скажите пару слов за наших голландских товарищей.
Couple of words on behalf of our Dutch friends.
Great.
Here I'm not talking on behalf of myself, although the summer's garden that I had was a wonderful summer's palace of Peter I, and I think that that's why it's the summer's garden. I really wanted to shake Domenico Trezzini's hand. I'm really grateful to the organizers for the ceremony. Wonderful. I'd like to remind you, it's the first day of winter, the first of December, and third wonderful competition, Golden Trezzini. I'm talking on behalf of the president of the Association of Landscape Designers of Russia, Таисия Вольстрюб, and she wanted to say that, to say big thanks to the organizers of the competition for this huge scale. I wanted to be friends with you, because there's a national award in landscape architecture, and landscape architecture used to be the stepdaughter of architecture, but since the public space are developing in our state programs, it's not a stepdaughter, but a real daughter. So I would like this relations to keep going. Thanks a lot to West 8 for remodeling the new island for the 21st century. People vote by their wallets, and they go there, and now there's this great, great little place in Big St. Petersburg.
Thank you. I'm sure Pavel Vladimirovich will not be against this cooperation.
Thank you. Photo op.
Спасибо. И я вновь приглашаю на сцену Павла Владимировича
Черникова для
Черников
give
Итак, специальные номинации.
Next,
за создание транспортного объекта высокой
художественной ценности.
Станция авиамоторная Московского
метрополитена
Metro Station,
Moscow,
получает диплом финалиста конкурса «Золотой Трезини» в номинации «Лучший реализованный проект общественного пространства». На сцену приглашается главный
Welcome
архитектор
ООО «Метрогипротранс»
Леонид
Борзенков.
Я скажу буквально два слова. Этот проект был абсолютным хитом в русском
Facebook, Facebook.
Я не мог не наградить его специальным призом.
Prize. This is for you. I'm representing Metro Gipertrans, but I'm not the chief architect. The chief architect is Nikolai Shimakov. As the president of the Union of Architects of Moscow and the Union of Architects of Syria, I'm head of architectural office. I'd like to say that Metro Gipertrans Institute was created in 1932, was the first institute in Soviet Union to design metro. What's important for architecture, the first line of metro line was created as a breakthrough in understanding of transport object, and the best architects worked on this. On the stations was an attitude to architecture as art, naturally. Since then, several generations passed, but now we still have these traditions, and we keep this thing going. Heritage, and despite difficulties, we keep up with traditions, and thank you very much for your recognition of our work. We'll keep working and strive for the best. Good luck, Leonidovich. Sorry, I named your rank incorrectly. That was on written there. So, a photograph. I'm sure you'll be among the winners and the nominees of our competition.
Вот такой интересный момент, как вы видите, у нас на столе еще несколько
As you see, there are several Trezzinis дипломов, так что церемония не будет продолжаться. So так или иначе.
Но сейчас у нас предусмотрена now, музыкальная пауза, и если Антон
Дмитриевич Яковлев, Дмитриевич Яковлев,
мне подсказывает.
Are you here?
Здравствуйте. Пожалуйста, Антон Дмитриевич, представьте слово нашим
please introduce our musicians. What are we going to hear now? Please tell off. Dear friends, in 2020 we released another very bright album, Frederick. It was released with our French partners. Its protagonists are two people, the Frederick Chopin, that the album is taken at waltzes, mazurkas, nocturnes, and even etudes playing on harp, and Alexander Boldachev, our St. Petersburg musician, the rising star, the world scene, not only St. Petersburg. As with great pleasure, he overcame all lockdowns.
He's here.
He lives in Switzerland, but he came here to show us his mastery. He's a virtuoso. He plays harp wonderfully, and it's Chopin sounds great on harp. It's been digitalized it in Saradin and been around at the highest quality. Please welcome on stage Alexander Boldachev.
Alexander. A
couple of words. Arinche. Good evening, dear ladies and gentlemen. Thanks very much. It's a great pleasure to come again, to return to my favorite city. I haven't played it since last year. So got stuck in other countries. I'm really happy that the organizers managed to create this ambience. Wonderful. It's a great joy for me and musician. We have a harp here, and so next thing is harp has inspired architects for millennia, and various works have been dedicated to it. And many genres in architecture, many different people, different architects, different ideas, various ideas, but there's one stream, one flow. And I'm trying to do this in my work. So I'm going to play two Fredericks. One of them is Freddie. It's Frederick Chopin and Freddie Mercury.
это арфа, на которой играет Эос
harp. It's a harp of winds, the wind play. It was created by King David, the wind harp. It's created over his bed long time ago. It was his solution. Then harp changed. This year we're celebrating of the big 300 centenary of the big pedal harp, and I wanted to rewrite the Bohemian Rhapsody of Freddie Mercury for a harp, because harp has always been part of the bourgeois life and intelligentsia life. It used to be found in every salon, and we're witnessing a certain renaissance of the harp. So now Chopin and Freddie.
Друзья, давайте включим свет.
Dear friends, let's turn lights on with the show. Golden Trezzini Awards. Statuettes and golden diplomas.
Проект частного дома.
Best project of private residence. Welcome on stage. Director General of
Русский фонд недвижимости Russian Fund of Real Estate,
Alexander Semenovich Portnov. Alexander Semenovich, please open the envelope number 9. Good evening, dear ladies and gentlemen. And the winner in nomination.
Победителем в номинации определен комиссией. Дом без границ, Россия, Ленинградская
House Without Borders, Leningrad Region, Architectural Works of G12, together with Tatiana Solovyova. Good luck. Godspeed.
Скажите что-нибудь, пожалуйста.
Going to say something? I'll be brief. Thank you very much to the commissioner and the whole team and for the recognition from the jury. Thank you.
Хочу, как человек, который был у основания этого конкурса,
as somebody who was at the outset of this competition, this year, a level of nominees has grown very much. Level of architects who participate in this competition. And all projects that we assessed were really much better than the ones previous years. The quality has grown exponentially. The geography, now this international participation, I think this year, it's a great breakthrough. So congratulations, Павел Владимирович.
Безусловно, идеолог этого всего проекта.
He's the ideological force of this project, Павел Черняков. I think he's this year, he made a grandiose step forward. Well done. Thank you.
Спасибо.
Thank you.
Итак, еще один золотой трезинь ушел победителю. Сейчас мы хотим вручить специальный приз от организаторов, от одного из участников для приветственного слова. На сцену приглашается вице-президент Ассоциации риэлторов Санкт-Петербурга, глава комитета по рекламе пиара российской гильдии риэлторов, издатель realestate.ru, realestate.ru, 110kb.ru, Андрей Владимирович
Добрый. Андрей Добрый. Publisher of realestate.ru, Petersburg 2RU and 110km.ru. Diploma is given to Andrei Vladimirovich in recognition of his support of the competition. Actually, it's the third time that we've supported this competition. It's great, it's not just the beginning, it's already has a reputation. We heard here today that it's very important in our times to assess not only the economic criteria, sales or some exact parameters, but something is static. And this award is very important here. And the second thing is that right after Golden Trezzini appeared, a very important thing was made for the jury that many companies are missing. That's the IT.
It's a chance to
vote. It's very handy, very comfortable. And I think you should get the prize for the most comfortable voting.
Диплом.
Я должен объявить, да?
Да.
Хорошо, с удовольствием.
Okay,
Итак, золотым дипломом конкурса награждается дом в песках на первой линии Финского залива группы компаний
Stroy-Synthes Group of Companies. We're really happy to participate in this international competition. Thanks to Pavel for creating this wonderful event in St. Petersburg, architectural one, and we're working suburban, we build suburban cottages, and we're happy that the suburban houses are also in the reach of this competition. So let us have more interesting, beautiful suburban houses. Long live the competition, and if we have time, please join us at our stand. We have great VR glasses, we can show you landscape and our suburban cottages. Please come, for instance.
Генеральный директор Стройсинтез Виктор Лукин.
Director General of Стройсинтез Виктор Лукин.
Поздравляем победителей, но, в общем, предыдущая речь предусветила следующую номинацию «Лучшие проекты озеленения и ландшафтного дизайна».
Great,
и объявление победителя и вручение статуэтки «Золотой трезвени». На сцену
project.
Приглашается исполнительный директор компании «Александр
Недвижимость» Федор Васильевич Дичков. Colleagues, if everyone starts, I shall be brief. December is coming, so magical time. It's magical competition. Magical projects. I think that this competition and these projects make our life more beautiful and we'll keep doing it. Congratulations to all participants and winners. I wish you
наступающего прекрасного Нового года.
Great coming new year. Open the envelope.
Итак, победителем является
And the winner is
Аникин, Россия.
Аникин, Russia.
Пенза, студия ландшафтного дизайна
Дерево парк. Дерево парк.
Победителя прошу на сцену.
Please welcome on stage.
Слушайте, ну, хотел сказать спасибо всем присутствующим.
Thanks to everyone present here, thanks to the commission. Big thanks to this competition. It gives light to such wonderful projects. For me, as a head of the landscape company, it's very pleasant that landscaping is really getting enough attention. Major public projects and private projects, we do both. Thanks for the ambience.
Вот сейчас, господа, фотографируются, но я прошу представителя студии Дерево Парк остаться на сцене.
Please stay on stage.
Рассказываю, что в этом году студия не только приняла участие в конкурсе, но и
получила
собственный специальный диплом. Диплом за самый высокотехнологичный проект постоянного выставочного пространства вручается проекту Цифергаус, цифровой дом компании Power компании Лис, инженерное решение. Итак, я приглашаю представителей Лис, инженерных решений на сцену.
Engineering Solutions, please welcome on stage
the
Executive Director, Roman Savchenko. Thank you. I'm not used to receiving a diploma from a colleague. It's very unusual. From colleagues on this stage and step up, it'll be great to work with you in your projects. Please invite us. Everybody else invite us. We're ready to help everyone. Thank you.
Спасибо большое.
Thank you very much.
Мы делаем кадр. Я еще раз благодарю всех, кто сейчас сидит в зале. Безусловно,
thanks to everyone here in the room.
Заслужившие внимание люди, но понимаю, как тяжело. Мы продолжаем активно. Лучший реализованный проект интерьера квартиры или частного дома. Для объявления победителей вручения приглашается
please welcome on stage partner of the awards, director general of the jewelry house Buscreen, Олег Мищенко, and Кристина Щербина. I read from Павел's phone.
Ну что ж, время онлайн. Но теперь запомню навсегда эти имена.
I'll remember these names forever.
Я хочу сказать, что каждая статуэтка,
every statuette produced by our enterprise
вручную обрабатывается и
is processed manually and and everyone is unique, like the works of the nominees of this wonderful competition. Big thanks to Paul Chernikov for the trust. I hope the competition keeps growing and thriving.
I'll be brief, as we just had renovation maintenance works. A
big honor, big kudos to people who design such things.
I'd like to say that without
knowing what will come out,
you can never reach success.
It's about our winners and it's about Trezzini project. Wish you great success
and best achievements in the new year.
Interior history, Олег Клот, architectural
Прошу
office.
Победителя на сцену, и вот
welcome on
Олег
stage.
Олег Мищенко и Кристина Щербина, те, кому мы обязаны появлением золотого Трезини, этой статуэтки вручают награду.
In doubt to them for the appearance of this golden tribute. So it's the competition has a lot of weight, so and the statuette does as well. Thanks very much.
Маша, не стесняйтесь.
Видео. Давайте посмотрим видео.
Let's watch the video.
Есть такая возможность.
Dear friends, I'm sorry I cannot be with you here. It's the times. It's a great honor for me to receive this Trezzini, especially pleasant that it has happening in St. Petersburg. Because this city is very important for us, and it's great that the project was awarded. It was great for our family. There was no task to be a part of a competition. We just did something, we made something that really fits our Weltanschauung. And that the result is great and that's recognized. It's surprising for me and very pleasant. Thank you very much.
Кто, может быть, не знает, это Олег Клот,
Олег Клот студия.
Друзья, идем дальше. Итак, номинация «Лучший студенческий архитектурный проект» для объявления победителя вручения статуэтки «Золотой Трезини». На сцену приглашается партнер номинации Денис Юрьевич
Заседателев.
Генеральный директор операционного
бизнеса «ЛЕКА Ленстрой Трес».
Добрый вечер.
Good evening.
Судя по столу, это последний золотой Трезини.
It's the last golden Trezzini I can see on the table. That's one of the best, one of the more important nominations. I'd like to say that I join this high assessment and of the competition. Thanks very much to Pavel and your team. Thanks very much. We're happy to have this competition in our city. But before you say that, yeah, here's a golden diploma for you.
И вот этот конверт, который вам предстоит вскрыть.
And the envelope you're going to open.
Диплом вручён за шведский квартал IQ.
For the Swedish quarter, Swedish neighborhood.
Победителем в данной номинации является Кантемир Езиев,
студент Кантемир Езиев, second year student.
Архитектурно-строительного университета.
Of St. Petersburg Architectural Construction University for this design
на базе минеральных источников ЖЛСУ, Россия, Кабардино-Балкарская Республика,
in Кабардино-Балкарская Республика.
Буду по-студенчески лаконичен. Спасибо большое, мне очень
нравится. Student-like, laconic, thank you very much. I really like it.
Вот так вот. Спасибо.
Thank you.
Итак, номинация. Лучший реализованный проект фасада или интерьера с использованием керамики. Для объявления победителя выступает Золотой Трезини. На сцену приглашается партнер номинации музея архитектурных искусств и керамики Керамарк.
Architecture and Ceramics Керамарк. Thank you.
Добрый день, меня зовут Анастасия, я заместитель директора.
Good evening, my name is Anastasia, I'm a deputy head of the museum. Константин is really dashing here, but he cannot join us now. We're happy that the museum Керамарк of the Ceramics Institute has been the partner of the competition for 2 years. A lot has changed since last year, but not everything for the worst. Last year it was just a special prize from the museum. This year it's we have an official nomination. And 17 projects took part. They're very all very deserving, and we watched the competition closely. Church really impressed us, and we'll see whom the jury chose.
Архитектор Максим Винницкий, фарфоровый интерьер храма памятника.
Винницкий, porcelain interior of the Chapel of All Saints in Minsk. I'd like to welcome Борис Винницкий on stage. Thank you.
Вот я еще, да, после фотографирования я хочу еще раз предоставить слово представителю музея Керамарк.
And then I'd like to give the floor to Керамарк representative after the photograph for you to introduce to prize winner. Can I say a few words?
Да, прошу прощения.
Sorry. Thank you very much. I'm into designing and iconostasis and temples. I've been in this since 1997, and since then a lot has been achieved. Many objects, more than 70. And I saw among nominations of Golden Trezzini, the Ceramics in Architecture nomination. I saw it's a very interesting topic, topical for the architectural community and for the masses. So thanks very much to the Golden Trezzini for getting to know of our community with these interesting architectural projects, including ceramics. I think it's an architectural means that should develop and should open up its in many facets, and this competition helps it. Thank you. Thanks very much. So it's ceramics not only in architecture but also in sculpture. And now two such sculptures, the Lost Trezzinis. This year, we're really proponents of ceramics, but we wouldn't be them if we didn't give out these two more prizes. They didn't take part in this nomination in Prinsenhof Dutch Museum. They fought for the best implemented project of museum exposition, temporary or permanent, ceramics in the interior. This combination of ceramics, architecture, museum couldn't but conquer us. So we hope that this wonderful statuette will find its owners in the Netherlands. By all means, it will. Another project took part in our nomination, Katerina Kolegova, the project of ethnics in new reading. It conquered it because it really fits the spirit of the competition. Designer-like, it's very sharp, it's stylish, artistic, and this is the kind of ceramics that can find its place in every interior. It's issuing technologically and by shape and size and how designers play with it and how the ceramists embody this, implement this. Katrina is in Moscow, her partner is getting the prize. Ceramists, Ksenia Pirvets. Ethnics in new reading. Thanks very much. I'd like to go to the reception. We heard you.
Фотографирование двух прекрасных девушек, и мы
Photographing two girls and
14-ю номинацию.
The 14th nomination.
Реализованный проект дизайна интерьера с использованием произведений искусства.
Using works of art.
Победители вручения статуэтки «Золотой Трезини» на сцену приглашается партнер Трезини Павел Петрович Игнатьев, скульптор
Павел Игнатьев, welcome, sculptor and reconstructor, the author of the Domenico Trezzini Monument.
Ваши аплодисменты.
Give him a big hand.
Здравствуйте всех, я приветствую.
Hello, greetings to everyone. I'm especially happy that this year it's the 350 years to Trezzini. It's wonderful, third competition, and this competition is really international and global reach. And So congrats to everyone on the jubilee of our great architecture who created the matrix of our city where we live. It's a two-part-tight speech because I'm responsible for Trezzini. We know we have a pandemic here, but in Trezzini's time, at some points in Petersburg, architects didn't come to St. Petersburg, and he worked here because there was the pestilence was in Europe, and they didn't come. So let's grab this opportunity when people don't come here. So congratulations to all of you. And I made this nomination at the time of the first competition. That's the implemented interior design project using works of art. And it was created by me. And I created the prize for this nomination. And my opinion is just an opinion of a member of a jury. We vote equally in this nomination. So I'm going to give you the results.
Увядающая красота, Россия, Москва, архитектор Алексей
Бочков. The waning beauty, Алексей Бочков, Москва.
Вот Алексей.
Да, я вас поздравляю,
Алексей. Say congratulations.
Называется циркуль Золотого Трезини. Вот выглядит вот таким образом. Вот здесь вот указан номинация.
It's the name of the prize. Is the Golden Trezzini compasses. So here's, thank you for a wonderful project. Thanks for the nomination. It's this our big team that deserved it. Unfortunately, I'm the only one present here, but they're watching this nomination. So hello to everyone, thanks to the jury, thanks to the organizers. Thank you once again.
Алексей Бочков. Сейчас Павел Игнатьев после фотографирования объявит еще несколько.
And after the photographing, Павел Игнатьев is going to announce several more prize winners.
Павел, сделайте, пожалуйста, мою работу.
Павел, do perform my job. Besides that, there was a big, big number of good projects that I really liked. I would like to recognize them with a special diplomas, the best implemented project of interior design in the University of Arts.
Suburban mansion Гума
Галеев, because of artistic, great artistic value was used in the project. Гуля Галеева.
Вот, я вас поздравляю.
Congratulations.
Спасибо большое за.
Thanks very much.
И возможность поблагодарить всех участников.
An opportunity to thank all participants of the project.
Заказчика, который позволил.
The commissioner who allowed us to choose not only furniture but also works of art.
И моего мужа.
And my husband Леонид Крюков who helped me picking these works of art. Thank you.
Спасибо.
Почетный диплом в этой же номинации награждается интерьер квартиры в Палевском жильном массиве Дмитрий Дубровский и Дида
Дмитрий Дубровский и Дига Студио.
Wonderful choice of young and talented in Petersburg artists. I'd like to underline it.
It's great that works of young artists appear in interiors and collections. Congratulations.
Я хочу сказать большое спасибо за.
Thank you very much for this recognition of my work.
Немного грустно от того, что как раз.
It's kind of sad that my friends artists couldn't make it here, because only thanks to them it became my participation in competition became possible. I'm also. It's great that not only contextual big volume architecture creates interest, but also contextual interior. Thank you.
Павел, спасибо большое
спасибо
за
всем.
Вашу работу, за ваши инициативы, за то, что вы
дали мне
передышку. И мы активно продолжаем. Итак, следующая номинация специальная от наших
партнеров. Society, Mark Lazarevich Hidekel.
Mark Lazarevich.
Mark.
Я старался. Где вы?
Where are you?
Это вот что мне показывает? На экране.
He's on screen. In the framework of Trezzini, as this nomination, Trezzini was the first architect and one of the creators of a new architecture of Russia, who came to the international arena using the ideas of enlightenment and achievements of European architecture and art. 200 years later, centuries later, Russia became one of the centers of avant-garde. Engage to the world, outstanding innovators in art, architecture, philosophy, and science. Lazar Hidek, artist and visionary architect, was one of them. It's pleasing for us that many outstanding projects were presented here at the competition. First, a project of the Var Museum. The first one in Japan is a unique museum that grasps 70,000 years of local history. And main task of the museum is to tell museums about most beautiful ancient lake. and have guided tours about it. The authors managed to create an architectural object in harmony with the environment. The authors of the project are Murata from Japan. The second project that we'd like to note, the Museum of History of Aviation and Cosmonautics on the St. Petersburg in Sestriesk. This project is based on avant-garde ideas. There's an organic link between this museum and the actual venue and the nature. And it's about above the ground. Maxim Subotin, Alexander Lepkala. The third project, it's a multi-storied vegetable garden by Edgar Aliyev in Baku. It preserves space as to minimize expenses for agricultural production like water, and it's shaped in a very perspective way for the urban wise. And we are happy that the Lazio Architectural Society became partner of the international competition Golden Trezzini. It's like beast cells,
так, honeycombs. Марка Лазаревича Хидекеля. Итак, два лауреата премии, ну,
so two laureates, как вы понимаете, well, the Japanese one, the Azeri one will get the...
Я хочу пригласить на сцену авторов проекта Музей истории авиации и космонавтики России, Санкт-Петербург. Максим Субботин, Александр Левкало.
History of Cosmonautics, Maxim Piotrovsky, Alexander Lepkala, St. Petersburg, Russia. Congratulations.
Всем добрый день.
Hello, everyone.
Очень было приятно и неожиданно получить такую
It was great and unexpected to receive this prize.
Хочу сказать спасибо жюри, которое оценило наши старания,
the recognition of our attempts.
То, что organizers of the competition, возможность молодым специалистам продвигать себя и
allowing young specialists to promote спасибо. Themselves and speak about themselves. Thank you.
Тоже хотел поблагодарить всех
I'd like to thank everyone
работе над проектом,
who worked on the project,
оценил,
everyone who recognized it. An interesting fact, I received an award from Яков Черников Foundation,
фамилия,
if it rings a bell.
У меня своего рода коллекция получилась.
So I have a collection now.
Спасибо.
Thank you.
Спасибо, дорогие ребята.
Thank you, dear friends.
Фотографирование и...
Guys, a photo, and then.
И мы переходим блицу, назовем победителей
конкурса, которые it's very fast. Some winners that couldn't make it from other countries and cities, they all will receive some heavy packages with statuettes. Our winners send videos with thanks. You can watch them the official, official YouTube channel of the competition.
Ну, поехали. Лучший проект жилого
the best project of
a
comfort class residential estate.
Sommerhof Quartier,
Sommerhof Quartier
Rotterdam.
In Netherlands, Rotterdam.
Лучший построенный жилой комплекс комфорт класса.
Best constructed residential comfort class residential estate.
Почему бы нам не поаплодировать победителям?
Why don't you give a big hand to the winners? They don't hear us, but still.
Von Regal, Germany, Berlin.
Von Regal, Germany, Berlin.
Лучший проект общественного здания или сооружения.
The best project of public building or facility.
Senage Management Lab, Россия, Московская область.
Senage Management Lab, Russia, Moscow region.
Лучший реализованный проект общественного здания или сооружения.
The best constructed public building or facility.
Polycuboid,
Polycuboid,
Himeji.
Cuboid, Japan, Himeji.
Лучший построенный частный
the
дом.
The best constructed private residence.
Castanis House, Argentina,
Castanis
Buenos
House,
Aires.
Argentina, Buenos Aires.
Лучший реализованный проект озеленения ландшафтного дизайна.
And green beautification project.
С одной крышей в методистском женском колледже Австралия.
The Methodist Women's College Garden on the Roof in Melbourne, Australia. Best students project of public space, the architectural concept of a contemporary urban cemetery, Russia, Chelyabinsk.
И, наконец, премия Дель Паблико при зрительских симпатиях в Фейсбуке.
It's the
viewers.
It's a face vote of the Facebook. That's reconstruction of Notre Dame de Paris in Paris.
Так еще один блицер. Комитет
конкурса
хочет отметить золотыми дипломами
еще несколько
замечательных проектов для вручения дипломов. Я приглашаю на сцену заместителя председателя оргкомитета Ольгу Валентиновну
Никольскую
и авторов проектов, которые сейчас будут называть, а также вместе наши поздравления.
Так, я не столь
великий человек, как Марк Хидлин, но говорю гораздо быстрее. Поэтому все готовьтесь, все будет быстро. Специальным золотым дипломом награждаются апартаменты путешествия на берегу Финского залива, компания «Премия Дизайн».
Travel apartments, the Gulf of Finland shore, Premio.
Я вас поздравляю, спасибо вам
огромное. Congratulations, thank you.
Невероятные ощущения, всем спасибо.
Feeling great, thank you very much.
Диплом, вперед.
You got diploma? Окей.
Правильно. Так, все правильно. Так, жилой комплекс «Калейдоскоп». Калейдоскоп-президенциальный
комплекс B2 architectural office.
А я ведь не шутила. Ну ладно.
Okay.
Дом озера.
I wasn't joking.
Студия Юлии Черкун.
House by Юля, the late Юлия Черкун studio.
Юлечка, я поздравляю вас.
Юля, congratulations. Looking great. Thank you. A wonderful event. Such hard times.
Skylight.
Skylights and Inner Garden.
Studio
DZM Intellectual Design. Dmitry.
Обожаю вас.
I love you.
Дмитрий Мудрогеленко.
Дмитрий Мудрогеленко.
Спасибо большое за отметку этого проекта. Я считаю, что
thank you very much for this recognition.
Skylight,
I think our Skylight project is named after the light of sun that we really need. But I think we will have a lot of it. It'll be a sunny light. Thank you.
Особо хотим отметить храм Покрова Пресвятой Богородицы в Мелиде.
Diploma to Temple of
Veil of Но дело в том, что архитекторы Мария Мирков и Никита Жичков работают в иконописной мастерской Давнара. Это наши люди.
Of Notre-Dame, the Melide in Ticino. But these architects work in a
И остался последний.
Icon drawing works
вот
right now.
Здесь все
and
так
last
красиво,
ones have come here.
Все
Rings
хорошо.
Beautiful, looks great.
И я благодарю за эту красоту
and
и за эту хорошесть, которая здесь была нашего партнера, Ольга Слугина,
дизайн студия Ридис. Hurry.
Ольга,
Оля, спасибо вам большое.
Оля, thank you very much.
Спасибо вам большое. Спасибо.
Just a couple of words tonight. Very artistic, creative people are gathered here. There's to create new projects and start trends. Good luck to all one of you in conquering new heights. Thank you.
Ольга, это было здорово. Спасибо.
Okay, it was great. I'm sorry. And the penultimate, but not the least, very important, would like to the personal exhibition of Ingmar Witwicki, Going Faster Than Reality. Ingmar, we'd like to, we're happy you're here. The golden diploma from the organizing committee. Our personal choice. Thank you very much. The exhibition has been prolonged for the third time, so I'm inviting you all. I'm sure you're going to like it. Thank you.
Еще раз спасибо за то, что остались в зале. Поздравления победителям и последний приз. Приглашаю на сцену партнера конкурса с 18 года, представителя компании «Линия интерьера» Алену Николаевну Алексеевичеву, Алена Алексеевичева, Россия Санкт-Петербург, архитектор Кирилл Гусев и дом в Карелии, архитектор Петербург, Балта Студио. Проекты стали финалистами конкурса и также получают заслуженные дипломы
финалистов. Deservedly, diplomas finalists. We say thank you to the genius and the talented and to the organizers of the competition. And to everyone present, we wish health, achievements in this year, and of course, health, and great night. Thank you.
Теперь просто организационно. Для того, чтобы попасть в великолепный панорамный зал фон Кленца, нужно у меня взять жетончик.
Все только по талонам.
Поэтому, пожалуйста, после музыки,
которая сейчас будет,
я вас всех приглашаю в зал фон Кленца. Мы будем пить и наслаждаться
общением. Schmoozing.
Вот так, архитекторы вполне могут обойтись без ведущих, поэтому so я заканчиваю испытывать ваше терпение
without,
и передаю слово Антону Дмитриевичу для того, чтобы он объявил следующий музыкальный номер от рекорд-лейбла Rich Sound Art. Спасибо большое за ваше внимание. Меня зовут Аркадий Широградский. До встречи, удачи и еще раз поздравления победителям.
Спасибо.
Дорогие друзья, поздравляю всех с заслуженной победой.
Congratulating you on this deserved victory.
Удивительно необходимый конкурс.
We really need this competition.
Завершаем сегодняшнее наше выступление последний музыкальный номер. Прозвучит музыка французского композитора Блаза. Он
French composer Blas, late 18th, early 19th century. This composition was written for three bassoons. You've seen this trio here.
Opus number 17, opus number 17 is the final part. Соответствует последнему концертному мероприятию здесь.
Concert.
И там, если кого-то интересует, до мажор.
It's,
все, господа, я прошу вас, где вы, замечательные музыканты наши. Артисты, вот это правильно, все торопятся уже, хотят вкусить.
Okay, everyone is hurrying
встречайте,
up to partake of the goods.
Короли
so, please greet the kings of bassoon.
Дорогие друзья, замечательное трио фаготов завершило не только свое выступление, но и официальную часть церемонии третьего конкурса «Золотой Трезини». Итак, я объявляю завершенный. Вечер не закончен, как уже говорил в самом начале. На восьмом этаже ждет праздничный фуршет. Прошу вас, соблюдая по возможности дистанцию, не снимая масок, переместиться к лифтам. Всего доброго.